Hey y'all. Well, it's Attack of the Gamer Nerds again. You know, death threats and threats of physical violence, and you know, these douchebags, they think they're all hard, and you know, one of them, I don't know, a week or so ago threatened to pop a cap in my ass with his airsoft BB gun that he was showing off in a video. And this other one, he didn't even have any videos, you know, just a bunch of favorited videos from video game gameplay, and he threatened to kill me if he ever sees me, and he said that I should be afraid of him because he's from the real ghetto and he's black, so that means he really will kill me. Now, is this your hood, Buttercup? Yeah, I thought so. But, you know, it's just the fact that he had to tell me that he was black as some kind of selling point on how scary and dangerous he is. Which kind of tells me that he's not really black, because I doubt that someone who really is black and really is from a ghetto area is going to be talking shit online, let alone feeling the need to inform people of their skin color in order to elicit fear over the internet. So, it's just fucking funny to me. But let me let you in on a little something there, Pop-Tart. I want to introduce you to a longtime friend of mine who is from the actual hood. And I've blocked out his name and personal information out of respect for my good friend. But this is my friend Reese, and he's in for murder. So if you think you can scare me, think again. Now I know I'm not the hardest motherfucker on the planet, and that's not the point. Because I know there's always someone who's bigger and badder and stronger and tougher than me, than you, than Reese, than everybody else on the planet. There's always someone bigger and badder who can kick your ass. Doesn't matter who you are. I know that. But the difference is, I'm a crazy motherfucker. You know, I have no fear. You, however, princess, would pee your pants. Me? I have no fear. I don't scare so easily. So yeah. Peace out. Woop woop. Keep it wicked.